Start.
Good day everyone. As in carbon and its compounds, we have studied different hydrocarbon compounds. In that hydrocarbon compounds, so different functional group we have studied. In that functional group, first things which we are going to study is the homologous series. In homologous series, what we are going to study? Homologous series where the hydrocarbon compounds, or the carbon compounds, they are attached to the same functional group, but the number of carbon atoms they will increase, or the number of carbon atoms will change accordingly, and the functional group will remain same. In this homologous series, today we are going to study the homologous series of acid. In the first example, if I will take, that is, this is a methanoic acid. We know that methane, which is consists of only one carbon atom. Here, for our understanding, I have taken the different elements or the clay models, which are having a different clay, so that we can identify the different elements. For carbon, I have chosen the red color. For hydrogen, it's yellow, and for oxygen, it's blue color. So now suppose if we want to study the methanoic acid, so here you can observe this carbon atom, one carbon atom, it is attached with the two oxygen and two hydrogen atoms. So this is the one carbon atom where we can study the methanoic acid, the formation of this methanoic acid, where the acid functional group, where only one single carbon atom is attached to the COH group. Second example, if we will take in the homologous series, is methanoic acid, ethane. We know that the ethane is a alkane which consists of two carbon atoms. If we will study this example, here I have taken the two carbon atoms. Out of these two carbon atoms, one carbon atom it consists of its functional group, that is C double bond O, and this O and H. And here, as simple, our alkane group is attached to this one carbon atom. Third example, if we will take, that is the methylpropanoic acid. If we will study one by one, the number of carbon atom is increased in each and every structure. So in propanoic acid, there is a presence of three carbon atoms. Out of these three carbon atoms, one carbon atom is attached with the atoms of functional group, where the C double bond O, OH, and other two functional group are other two carbon atoms, they are the alkene group, where the two hydrogen atoms are connected to this. So homologous series is a series where the carbon atoms are the functional group of, which is attached to the carbon atoms, it will remain same, but just the number of carbon atoms which we are going to add in each series. So this is the best example, or with this clay model you can easily understand how we can form the different structures from this clay model, and how we can attach the different carbon atoms, and there is a formation of different functional group. Thank you.